Hello, beautiful people, and welcome to another edition of Learn to Live Stream with Miss Ileane. Today, we're going to be looking at Facebook Live Producer. I'm glad you're here. In order to get started with Facebook Live Producer from your Facebook page, you're going to go into Creator Studio. Once you're in Creator Studio, you're going to hit this Go Live button here. And as a producer loads up, you'll see that now we have options of where we want to go live. You can share to a page you manage, to your timeline, or any group that we're a member of, we're able to go live. And the advantage of that, for those of us who are using Ecamm Live, we can now use Ecamm Live as the virtual camera. You can do all sorts of things like put up scrolling tickers and banners. Let me just give you an example. Here's a Facebook Live producer scrolling ticker. And if I want to put up my logo, I can put my logo up. You see the IleaneSmith.com logo there, and I can move that around. Position it wherever I need to. So it's very cool that we can use virtual cameras like Ecamm Live. So over on the left-hand side, you see that I have decided to go live into a group, and I filled in my title as well as a little brief description there. Now, before I go live though, I want to check out these tabs here over on in the middle of the screen. All right. So you see there, I can check my stream health. Now I won't be able to see any metrics until I actually go live. I also can add a poll. One last thing before we actually go live, I want to remind you that you can also still schedule your lives in your groups and on your page as well. But in today's video, we're just going to go live right now. And you see, you got a 3-second countdown, and now I am live. Okay, I'm live over in my group, and so I just want to go back over to the dashboard. Now you can see a couple of other things that have changed since we actually are live now. For example, you see that the live video end button is now red. And we can see our stream health. And now that poll that I created, now I can publish that poll, and we'll go back and check out and see what it looks like on the other side. And so there, my friends can vote on the poll. And so there you have it. There's a Facebook Live producer. Go ahead, check it out. If you happen to have Ecamm Live, then you can use it as a virtual cam. Check out the Facebook Live producer. I think that you're going to really like it. And I heard they're going to be adding more features. Don't worry, I've got a bunch of tutorials here that you can check out in the series Learn to Live Stream with Miss Ileane. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.